Time to learn about another outstanding high school athlete making headlines around the Valley.
All right, let's welcome in Scott Bemis. He's at the Sports Central desk, who's going to tell us about another high school hotshot. Scott.
Yeah, guys. Friday night, the incredible high school career of Central quarterback Trent Tompkins finally came to an end as Central fell to Folsom in a state semifinal. But the football journey of this week's high school hotshot is just beginning, because he's out to prove the experts wrong.
Central head football coach Kyle Biggs has a simple message for those Division I college coaches who've overlooked Trent Tompkins.
You can't, judge a book by its cover,
Tompkins led the Grizzlies to three straight D1 Central Section championship games and back-to-back Valley titles the last 2 years.
Yeah, he's not 6'2", and, he's not 225 pounds. He's a smaller kid, he's a lighter kid, but he's very athletic, and the kid wins. I mean, he's a winner.
And the holder of a bunch of Central Section records, including single season records for most passing yards and passing touchdowns set this year. And he's done it all with a flair that reminds many of former Heisman winner Baker Mayfield.
Baker is a competitor, and I want to be a competitor, and that's really, I just want to compete. That's about it. I just want to compete with the best and play with the best and show them what I can do.
Like Mayfield, though, the 5'11 Tompkins is a little undersized by D1 standards, and almost every major college, including Fresno State, stayed away. But lower division UC Davis, coached by former Boise State and Colorado head coach Dan Hawkins, jumped at the opportunity to land arguably the Central Section's most exciting player.
He actually called me and was like, what do I got to do? We want this kid bad. He's up there on our list. They think very highly of him, and it's a really good fit.
Trent agreed, and after visiting Davis last weekend, which was immediately followed up by a Hawkins visit to Trent's home, Tompkins decided to commit to the Big Sky school.
I just love the area. I love Coach Hawkins. Love Coach Plow. The whole staff. It's a great place to be. It's a great area, great offense, I felt like it fit perfectly with me. It's a great education, and I'm so excited for the future.
Trent Tompkins, a quarterback considered a little too small, who's an absolute magician with that ball.
I just want to beat everybody. That's about it. I just want to beat everyone.
This week's High School Hotshot.
Now get this. Tompkins finished his three-year Central career with 36 wins and 151 career touchdowns. By the way, UC Davis made it to the quarterfinals of the FCS playoffs this year behind an offense that ranks in the top 10 of the FCS. So more big numbers could be awaiting Trent at the next level, and I can't wait to see it. He could be a little diamond
sure
in the rough.
Hope so.
I hear you, Scott. After Baker, after Kyler Murray, who's also who's smaller than Trent there.
Yeah, he can still do big things.
Why not?
Still to come on KC24.